Just when I thought today couldn't get any worse.